Kraft Foods announced this morning it plans to split into two publicly traded companies. One would handle their snack products, the other groceries. It would allow Kraft to focus on its grocery business, which has seen increased competition.